Lord, let your Holy Ghost come on down. Lord, let your Holy Ghost come on down.
Thank you. Everybody's got a message. It just don't get no better. I gotta go. I gotta get myself together, 'cause I got something to come.
And I'll pay it when I get there. I see everyone I know.
I wanna go.
Heaven.
I wanna go.
Heaven.
You wanna go.
Heaven.
I wanna go. I gotta get my stuff together, 'cause I got a thing to do. And I'm so full of
I'm never gonna run. I'm gonna run away. To be convinced that the way the better. I'm not on the bed. Who should be joy? Who has a soul free? Who can forgive sin? Jesus, who died for me? Here's a shoe that I've been cut up by you. I've been cut up by your grace. I was never up by your blood. I was rough, but now I'm fed. Here's a shoe you hold me down.
Jesus! Jesus!
Jesus!
the bullet came through. And they said, the man was a mysterious. The body said, God help me. I'm crying out because I don't know what to do. My state of mind and body is wrong. I'm broke down on crap. I'm running in the prison. I'm running in the car. And I don't know. I'm a legend. All my life I'm being in the prison institution. And you say, here's a basket. I want you to know that the Lord loves. But I needed somebody besides my mother. I needed somebody besides the enemy. I needed somebody besides the penitentiary walls. I needed somebody.
Not of blackness, but of color. Whether it be black, white, Hispanic, green, or yellow. I needed somebody to love me, to show me that I wasn't by myself. That they would get down and pray. They would get on their knees. They would pray to God for me. They would tell the Lord that I need them, that they're going to protect me. The angels all around me. Oh, I pray for the homeless in the camp. I pray for the ones that are on the byway. The churches pushing passion, pushing cars. One day they will get up, they will rise up. They will do what? They will rise up, and they will represent the Lord. They will speak the Lord. They will talk the Lord. They will walk the Lord. In spite of how many spectators in this park, we represent the Lord. Represent my name. So I say to you, if you're not staying here today, after this mission on the Lord, for the Lord, you will walk up to the altar. You will give your life to God. Yes. That's the only way. That's the cure.
Yes.
We want to just come to you today, and we want to present Reach Out Ministries to you. Reach Out Ministries, the street ministry that was given to me by God to come out to these desolate places in spite of the money, in spite of whatever I got. I give it to the street to minister to you, to those that are still out here sick, hurting, and suffering, that don't believe in the living God, that don't know the living God, that want to be backsliding, have a hard way of going. All God said is, reach out. Let me hear you say, reach out.
Reach out.
That's all we got to do. We just got to reach out to the Lord.
Amen.
And let him know
Amen.
That he is worthy to be praised. Amen.
Amen.
Can I get the music on now?
Yes.
Music on now.
Jesus.
I want to tell you today that we have with us San Bernardino Faith Center. Can we give him a warm welcome? I see him sitting on the right side of me. So as I speak his name, I want him to rise to his feet. Marquis Williams came all the way from Vegas today. Marquis, can you please get in line? Craig, can you get in line? Ashley, can you get in line? Come to the front. Come to the front, Craig. Amen. We'd like to represent St. John's Church.
Amen.
You have Tina on the sofa. Can you just see that hand? Craig, I'm talking about you. When the Lord calls you, you're not going to turn around. You're going to come to the front. Come to the front. This is a dear friend of mine. He will go to any length for the Lord, both of these two people. Okay?
Amen.
So this is why I'm letting them know right now that I really appreciate them. But we're going to move on. We have with us St. John's Church. We have the Love of God Ministries. Put your groups in whatever chairs you want. We don't have to be groupies, because we ain't going to be that way in heaven. So everybody can stand it out. Why don't we mix the crowd up? Some sit here, some sit there, some sit here, some sit there.
Come on, y'all.
Give it up. What else? Put the Thank you.
angels.
And I love the angels. Finally, see by Pastor Arrington. That's my one of my dear friend's mother. And we have Rashida in the house from Way Out Ministry. Thank you, Jesus. Okay, we're going to open the prayer. You can lower the music, please. Can we lower that music, please? Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, if we could get you all to be seated and quiet so that we could reverence the Lord. Hello? Oh, okay, can everybody bow their head and give reverence to God? I need the stage clear. Pastor. Pastor Aiden. Pastor Aiden, can you come to the front? Pastor Aiden. Yo necesito a ti, presencia, Pastor Aiden. Yo necesito a ti. Siéntate. Yo necesito porque tú sabes tu número uno. Siéntate, Pastor. No ahorita, no ahorita. Siéntate porque tú, mi amigo. Yo quiero a ti, siéntate conmigo, ¿ok? Gracias. Okay, necesito verbes para Jesús Cristo. Oh, abre la puerta. All right, can everyone bow their heads, please? Everyone bow your head for reverence of God. He gave you life, and life you shall return. So you want to return to the Almighty, which we like to call the everlasting, the omnipotent, the most powerful God. So remember, bow your head will be most gracious. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise your name, Lord. Magnify your name. Glorify your name today, O God.
Thank you, Jesus.
You're worthy of the praise. You're worthy of the worship.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, I pray for the anointing of the Holy Ghost to be released into the atmosphere of this place. Take control of this dominion in this region right now in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Lord, the resurrection power to raise Jesus from the grave. Let it be loosed in the atmosphere now, God. Lord, send your healing power, your delivering power, your restoring power to this place right now in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Oh, God, by the power, by your spirit right now, the unction of the Holy Ghost. Lord, you will send the rain. You will send the wind. You will send the fire of the Holy Ghost into this place in the name of Jesus. Lord, move by your power. You move by your spirit right now in the name of Jesus. Lord, break chains and shackles. Push back the power of the darkness in the name of Jesus. Lord, push back the hand of the enemy in the name of Jesus. Say, we bind your powers right now in the name of Jesus. Let it be power. Let it have your power. Lord, come in right now. Let the power of the Holy Ghost fall.
Yes, God.
Thank
you, Jesus.
How about y'all? Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Yes, sir. Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. In Jesus' name, hallelujah.
Right now. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.